Hi guys, I know I said I'm going to be doing this whole transformation, that's coming up shortly, but while I'm getting everything set up with him, I decided I'm going to give you all a quick, simple home workout routine you can do every morning for a couple of, you can do this every day. It's good for getting lean muscle, getting some lightweight. Actually consists of 3 rounds, pretty simple, you know. I actually wrote it down in my book, It's called My Circuit. I use dumbbell curls, but there's 3 rounds of it, and the reps increase by 20 reps. There's dumbbell curls, squats, shoulder press, the bend over dumbbell row, the dumbbell kickback, and the dumbbell chest press. Then round 2 for 30 reps, hammer curls, calf raise, dumbbell side fly, deadlift, double tricep extension, and dumbbell fly. So the third round, 10 reps, side curls, military push-up, dumbbell jump squat, one arm dumbbell row, and push-ups. Now, but I'm gonna do two rounds, but I'm just going to do, I'm gonna start with the 30s. Alright. Me, I'm going to move really lightweight. 15 are being good enough. Then just hammer curl. 30 reps. Is 10 pounds, if it's too heavy for you, you can do 5, you can do, you don't have to do 15, a bar is 5, if you don't want to do 15, you can do 10 to 5, if it's too light for you, you can go heavier, but, yeah. Now, next off, we're going to do some calf raises. Now, most people say you have to use one machine, I like to do it like this. Now, next you're going to do the dumbbell side fly. One thing I want you to know is that even if you can't complete a set, you can take as much rest as you want, but you don't move on to the next exercise until you complete it. I say I do 25 dumbbell flies. I'm not going to stop and go down to the next exercise until I get the final rep. One over one. Move my drum set. Hold my drum some more. Can do them like this. Easy. This is really good for building muscle endurance. And getting lean muscle. And getting some fat. Alright. you feel like you're in your traps as well. So pretty hard. Man. Trust me. If you're not feeling it anywhere, you definitely did wrong. Now, we're going to do the dumbbell row. Or some people call it lawnmowers. We're going to do 15 per side, and then 30 for 15 and 30. I'll probably just do 30%. Now, I'm going to go up there. You want to make this your personal routine? Wait, one thing I need to say is just cancel out. You don't have to do the 50 or the 10 reps. Just do 30 reps. You want to do 2 rounds of 30 and the 10 reps, you know. 50, I just know this is too much. If you want to change up the routines, if you want to make this your regular routine, then you're going to eventually hit a plateau. And I need to change it up. Now, we're going to do a double tricep extension. Sounds fun. You just want to go light. No, I'm just doing one. But, the reason why I like to do this is, well, besides my program in the morning, just my personal routine, I do this 4 days a week. Also, I do cardio and I work my pants out. So, I like to just get, 4 days a week. And Friday, Saturday, Sunday is when I get to my official training. I just do this, so we shouldn't take a long day. Don't gotta waste money. Get a membership, go to another day. Especially teens who are still in school, you know. But yeah, if you're in school, your parents might not allow you to go to the gym, or you might have money. So really, if you do get some dumbbells, then what I find is the lighter they are, the cheaper they are. So this is perfect. Feeling the blood. Now we're going to do the dumbbell chest press. Now, a lot of people say, well, where's your bench? Well, my bench is in my garage. So I'm going to make a video here. The thing about this is the dumbbell chest press, you can do it on the floor and not it's actually saving your shoulders. Now, a lot of people complain about they can't get the dumbbell up. Well, if you get, since you're doing light, you should use the same way for a workout. You're going to be really light. You should be able to just pick them up like you can. Take two hands. Now you will pick this one up. And you put it on your quad. And you lift up. Very nice. That's round one. I got six. Alright, now we're gonna do the final set. It's real simple. Now, if I'm using small reps, people will be like, oh, maybe you should do heavier weight and keep the weight the same. Now, if you want, because if you do like bulk at the same time, it's gonna be a similar point. So you can either choose cut or bulk. So, I'm going to use light again, simple. No, if you wanted to do a bulk, you could just do 8 reps, and for this one, you do 4. So you do heavy-ass weight. Well, you gotta make sure you can do 8 reps of heavy, but you should still be able to do 4 reps. You don't change the weight up. You want to do some dumbbell curls. Now we're going to do some dumbbell squats. I do want to work out with a dumbbell. Normally, I would do it with the barbell, but it's good for me. Right at the 90 degree angle. Now, if you have a knee brace, you should definitely wear it because it gets dirty. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the wide fly push-up. One fly. I'm going to do the wide grip push-up. I'm going to do a set of decline position. I'm not really... for enough room. Getting an extra width hits your back muscles. My bad. I'm sorry about it. You can just do the dumbbell deadlift. No, the bend over row. So instead of doing that, you can do a double. Sorry about that. Alright, now we're going to do some tricep kickbacks. Now, exercise for your chest so that you can now, you can change these workouts anytime you want to. I recommend just doing them the same way for the first 3 or 4 weeks. And when you get into, right before you hit a plateau, you change, you're gonna do some dumbbell squats. That's my cutting loop, my fat loss circuit. Hope you like and subscribe, like, comment for more videos. Yeah.